be done.
It took a lot of work, but the young lady is done with high school. When a school has an enrollment of 62 students from pre-kindergarten through the 12th grade, it's a given that graduating classes will be small.
And that is indeed the case for one school in southeast Iowa where the graduating class almost wasn't. News Channel 8's Marcus McIntosh introduces us to the entire class of Ottumwa Christian School.
Basically, just wow. I would have never thought it would have turned into this.
That is Rachel Cobbler describing the attention surrounding her being this year's graduating class of Ottumwa Christian School. The junior worked hard to graduate a year early. No surprise to her mother, who describes Rachel as
very determined and focused, I would say. She's a very good student. She's always loved to read.
That was the start. Now Rachel finishing high school with a 3.7 grade point average as a 17-year-old junior.
I figured it would be easier for us next year if I was just fully in college instead of taking two classes here and taking classes at Indian Hills.
What she has accomplished is not easy, but Principal Tom Bowles says she has proven it can be done.
She's going to do well at college. She'll speak well for the school. And she has set a benchmark for the rest of our students.
Being an early graduate this year as a junior and the only graduate at Ottumwa Christian School is a real feather in Rachel's cap. But what she's particularly proud of is her work with Kids Against Hunger, something she first got involved with when she was in the fourth grade. This year, it was her senior project, organizing classmates who help package meals, meals that go to feed people who are hungry.
You can help all around the world, and every little bit counts because it's one bag can feed six people, and I think that's really amazing.
So it has been a busy end of the year for Ottumwa Christian's only graduate who also runs track. So Rachel has the summer to rest before starting full-time at Indian Hills Community College in the fall. In Ottumwa, Marcus McIntosh, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Ottumwa Christian School will have its graduation ceremony with Rachel that will be this Saturday.